Man is found dead in Buckeye today after getting a flat tire during a bike ride.
Yeah, it's rough. His wife told police he was walking to a fire station so that she could meet him there and pick him up. But when he didn't show up, she called 911. This was at about 1:45 in the afternoon. That's when authorities began searching. They say they found the man, who's in his 70s, in a desert area. They believe he died from the heat, but the medical examiner will determine the official cause of death. No.